Welcome back to the channel. It's Derek Jenkins, aka Diesel Reckless, aka Reckless Productions. I just want to thank you guys for subscribing. So thank you so much. You guys are getting in on the ground floor of something that's going to be growing way bigger. You can tell people when I get up to 1,000, 2,000, 3,000 subscribers, you can tell people, yeah, I knew him. Like, I was subscribed to him way before. If you're watching my videos and you feel nothing, then I have failed as a videographer. And what I mean by that is, like, these videos are meant to, you know, portray certain emotions or invoke emotions within you guys. Just like when you guys listen to music, you guys feel different things. Oh, is it sorrow? Is it happiness? Blah, 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 blah. It's the same thing with video. Music and video are actually more related than most people think. So all the sound effects and the things that you guys may not pay attention to, all of those add into the story, telling the story. I dare you guys, if you're watching my videos, pay attention to the sound effects. You know, I always put in my caption, and I think I have it in my bio too, I might have taken it out, watch with headphones. Please, I want you guys to watch my stuff with headphones because it's easier to catch those sound effects and things like that when you're not wearing, or when you're wearing headphones. Along with paying attention to, you know, all the sound effects and things like that, I encourage you guys to pay attention to, you know, the shots as well. The shots that I'm taking, the types of shots. Is it a wide shot? Is it far away, close up, mid-range? Now, I just want you guys to try to pay attention to all the different shots that I'm putting together in these cinematic sequences, because that's gonna be something like the cinematic sequences. I'm gonna keep making those almost every video. That's pretty much gonna be the beginning of every video. So, you know, just pay attention to things like that. What story am I trying to portray? What emotions am I trying to portray? Cause, you know, just like music and just like art, when you go into a museum, it's open interpretation. Right, whatever these things mean to you, they mean to you. There's no right answer, but just pay attention to those things, right? So this is something that I'm super passionate about. Hopefully you can tell by the way, like, you know, like my eyes are lit up right now. This is what I love to do. You know what I'm saying? I wouldn't be just talking to a camera for no reason if I didn't like doing this. You know what I'm saying? So it's my passion. Thank you for tuning in. And yeah, that's all I got to say. Peace out.